Hey guys, good evening, everybody. While we wait for Moro, or we wait for him to say we'll talk tomorrow, we are doing Train Simulator 2022 again, and this time we are in the great city of Providence. And tonight we are doing the reverse. We are going from Providence to Old Saybrook, kind of a review, or revisiting our trip back on June 16th. So without further ado, this is Providence to Old Saybrook on Amtrak. And we're going to look at so we can give this an actual This is Amtrak Northeast Region 179, Providence to Old Saybrook. The next station is Kingston. Thank you.
Thank you.
This station is Kingston. This is the train to Old Saybrook. The next station is New London.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This station is New London. As you leave the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. This station is New London. This is the train to Old Saybrook. The next station is Old Saybrook. And this is the Connecticut River we are crossing. Well, server coming up in a couple of minutes. So at this point, grab all your personal belongings and anything else that you got on the train with you tonight. This train was going out of commission. This train is going to be parked for the night. So, everybody must exit this train. I didn't mean to do that. And I will be linking the reverse of this video. So if you guys have watched, or if you want to see the day route to where I land, link as well. But worship does resume probably this week as we're ready to head to Boston for the finale with Wayne. We'll take the show on the road to the deep south. We of course want to pray for the families of the Amtrak victims today. 50, we're being told 50 involved. What a horrible. Thankfully, we have never had any problems like that on the Northeast region. This station is Old Saybrook. If you need the train, please watch the gap between the train and the platform. And that is all for tonight. And this exactly does look like Old Salem. I usually park over here by the back of all the CVS over here. Pizza Works is over here, which has fantastic pizza. And a place called Monkey Farms is over here as well, which is where we will be going on Saturday before we head to Beantown. Red Sox lose 7-2, but we'll try again later tonight north of the border. So thank you for watching this video tonight. I'm Nick here, wishing you a very pleasant good evening. And thank you for riding with me.